Now do the same thing, but spit in my mouth.
Yeah. I'm making Philly cheesesteak.
So we're headed up to Beckler Ridge, I think is what it's called. Skycomish. We've been there before on the channel. It was late spring of last year. So this time we're hoping to find some snow and camp overnight, have a big fire. I think we're planning on sleeping in a different spot. So same mountain, different spot on there. Looking forward to be out in the wilderness. Haven't been out camping in some time, considering it's end of December. Last time we've been out was August sometime. Yeah, anyways, just thought I'd make a little vlog or a little video, see if any of us get stuck or find something cool, see a cougar or something. I'll check back in with you later. Pulled over and aired down a little bit. Brought it down to 15. I think Sean's at 10. Chad's at 20. Onward. Really regretting not bringing a GoPro all of a sudden because I gotta pause my music every time. But this road's pretty sweet. I'm surprised the snow just disappeared like just minutes after we started climbing. Hopefully we'll turn a corner pretty soon and be like a winter wonderland. There's Sean. There it is. I'm still in two-wheel drive. I got my walker on though, but I got a feeling I might need four-wheel drive somewhat soon. Sean's having a blast. He's been sliding around the corners and stuff. Wherever he has a chance to kick it out a little bit. As soon as Sean mentioned being in two-wheel drive, he got stuck on a hill. Of course, I had to stop. And then I got stuck. Quite the challenge being off-road in the snow and trying to film at the same time. Probably not the safest thing I've done today. Okay, so we just spent like the last 45 minutes here. There was a Dodge like 1500. I was stuck way up there. We pulled them out like an idiot. I didn't film any of it, but all the snow up here is pretty kind of like wet snow, so it's super slick. It's not fresh and it's kind of not fun and sort of sketchy. So we're gonna go down the mountain and go to a different area.
Oh my god. Racer ready. Oh, 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 oh. Almost. Get some more speed.
Oh God.
More beans.
Ba 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 ba. Heck yeah.
Did that count?
Were you trying to crab walk?
No. I just didn't want to restart.
Spot for a picture.
This area, we're just 2 seconds after that last shot, and it's just funny because we'll go through such dense spots of forest. There's no snow. We can cruise up to like 30-40 miles an hour, and then it'll be like two feet of snow or something like that, where we gotta go real slow and be careful not to slide off the edge of the road. Don't know when to pick up the camera. It's hard for me to. I'm just cruising by myself in the truck today, so I'm having to find the right times to film. And also, not be an idiot and wreck my daily. So that's kind of important. But plenty of bridges and pretty waterfalls. Just gotta find the right times to pull out the phone, at least document the cool stuff, if not the boring stuff. See, literally just within this small clip, we went from forest to a couple feet of snow, and now same thing. And then you can see way down there, that's where the snow starts again. Pretty funny. It calls for great views though. When you pop out of the openings. It's a great place to be outdoors. Either. Uh-oh. So close to going off. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we're going down to the campsite we were at when we were kind of first testing out the 35s on the truck. So we gotta go down this long ass hill that goes back down to the river. Coincidentally, it's pretty covered in snow. And either side there's gonna be a ditch or the cliff that goes downhill as it goes down. It's about a, I'd say a mile long hill mile-long road down to where we're going to stay. So I'm kind of sliding all over. Got to be careful not to make a stupid mistake and like overcorrect. It's like what I'm used to doing is counter steering for drifting, and it's like complete opposite. I have to rewire my brain when I'm driving four-wheel drive in the snow. So it looks like the snow's getting better. We'll link back up in a little bit. Wow, what this place looks like now. Here's a log we were jumping off of a few months ago. The water is so low you can't jump off it now. The truck's doing great. Wheels are like a two-tone bronze and blue now from the dirt. It's funny. This is way too zoomed in.
Did you see my soul?
I almost saw his pecker.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, that pecker. We're all set up, getting ready for some steaks. Probably eat and then go for a dip in the water.
Yeah.
A little rainy. I also forgot the big canopy we have, so we're mooching off of Sean. Sean's rig's pretty well set up, so it's ready to go year round.
So we're like,
picture right there.
Neither of us were right.
Check out this Costco light. Coast is $30 before the season. You got three modes. One, two, three. I'll turn it off. You'll realize what you can't see.
This is my most listened to song,
not
this year, but last year. Can you sing it?
It's
a little break.
The more I drink, the better it gets.
If you could like cultivate a ton of moss and make this your fucking air mattress for the day. Moss mattress.
Cultivate moss and make it your air mattress.
Shake it out, get a little chug.
Let's see it.
Little sprinkler show.
Put it in your mouth. Can you
Now do the same thing but spit in my mouth.
Yeah. All right, do it again, but backwards. Just full of content. This guy just trying to make us a full-time show.
I really don't think anything is coming out.
Spit on it.
I can't tell.
What are we making?
I'm making Philly cheesesteak. It could use more veggies, but protein. We're protein loading.
Yeah, dude.
What's that next to it?
What's your concoction?
Some fondue. Okay, this is fondue from last night that I found deemable to bring camping the next day for Philly cheesesteaks. It's got some Gouda, some unexpected cheddar, and some fucking mozzarella. And some white wine.
Mozzarella, and white wine.
Gouda, mozzarella, unexpected cheddar, white wine.
Oh, unexpected cheddar.
Yep.
I didn't know that was a thing. I thought you were just making shit up.
No, Trader Joe's, I think, dude, it's like a really like crispy white cheddar. Not crispy, fucking
flaky.
Flaky.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Cool.
White cheddar. Real fucking.
Interesting. Cheddar. Okay. What kind of beers are you gonna be opening up with that spatula?
What beer? Oh fuck, that is a beer.
Yeah. You bring some bottles, buddy?
I bought Modelo. It's Modelo time.
You're smoked, dude. Where's your Modelo?
Holy shit.
How to take advantage of it. We're pretty much out of firewood, so the boys are trying to find something to burn.
And we brought way too much
firewood. We thought we brought too much firewood, but somehow it's all gone.
You learn that when you camp in
Unbelievable. We all brought like two bundles of wood.
Summertime camping when you don't need it.
I'm not doing it.
It's treason.
Chad, it's not your fault. You're drunk.
So this is the best idea we've got so far. It was Chad's idea. I mean, there's not much we can do when somebody is armed with a BB gun. So here's our Christmas. We got a living tree on fire.
It's not on fire though.
It wants to be on fire. Oh my god! Quite sad what Chad would do for a fire.
Dude, the flame just crawled up the steps.